son George tonight?
He never thinks about himself, and God, that's why he's in trouble.
George is a good guy.